See the green engine puff quickly along the line. He was going to that station. When Percy puffed in, he was very exhausted. "You know," said Thomas, "you're almost running late," he said. "You know, the fat control will have to replace you, Percy," said Thomas. "Rubbish," said Percy, "I'm always on time." "Not always," said Thomas. "Anyway, I have to go," said Thomas, laughing at Percy. "I'm a tank engine. The fat control has to rely on me," he said. "I have to run my bench line." And Thomas puffed quickly away.